What is up guys, welcome to a fresh episode of Boiler Updates, and today there is a good news for Android users. Do you know that people still send some 8 trillion texts a year? Yes, you heard it right. In this modern era of Facebook, WhatsApp, some people still use SMS. For these people, we have a great news today. Watch the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon that will keep you updated with the latest tech news. Google is planning to upgrade the whole default messaging app that was being used for years. Google is building Chat, a texting experience that will replace traditional SMS on Android devices. If you and your contact are rocking Android phones with carrier chat support RCS, you will enjoy a bunch of modern messaging such as typing indicators, full resolution images and video, and even group chats. You will be charged for data consumed in sending your message, instead of what it would cost on your plan to send an SMS. Well, it is very similar to Apple iMessage, but one difference here is that Google Chat is not encrypted like iMessages. Google managed to partner with some 50 plus carriers worldwide and US hardware makers to garner support for RCS and make this possible. Microsoft also support RCS, so it's possible that we will be able to link our phones to our desktops and text to perform in those 10 machines too. Well, this can be a great news for people who getting into smartphones or those who still use SMS. Share this video with your friends who still use SMS. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and tell me your thoughts on this new app in the comment section below. You can subscribe to Tech Boilers as I post daily tech related video from smartphone to Android apps. That's it for now. I will see you in the next one.